Hey guys, welcome back again to my new video. My name is Bing Mona. For those who are new here, please consider subscribing. Yeah, so today I'm going to Daraja Mbili market. Yeah, so see you guys there. Guys, I've reached the market. It has really changed. I've been here, it was 3 years ago. So come along. If you want cabbages, this is where you'll get. The market has really changed. So the food market is here. If you want any vegetables, you'll get it from here. Yeah, so I'm going over there. Yeah, come along. Hi. It's very busy, as you can see. Shoes section. So beautiful. This bridge. If you want, potato sacks, there are lorries there. The lorries for potatoes, you'll get it from here. The boda boda guys. You get boda bodas. When you are ready to shop, you get boda bodas here. Yeah. They go to town, have new stuff, you'll get on this section. So the other section is for mitumba, the daraja is there. Here it's 200. Nataka kuingia hapo.
Singia, ingia, toa viatu, ingia. Waja. Iko.
200.
Mhm. Ruka tu. Ruka tu.
Unang'ara kwa baridi. Thank you.
So guys, I'm heading back home to town, yes. I'm very tired. I've just had people have been stolen money and phones, so I was afraid to vlog some other parts.
So you get furniture for 15.50 bob. Yeah, yeah, Safaricom ni 50 only. Kariboni custom. Wakahazi wa maeneo haya. Sasa line yote ni free. Kariboni custom. Wakahazi wa maeneo line yote ni free. Promotion. Line yote ni free. Tasty. Yeah, 20 ice cream. Line yote ni free. Ikiwa na trip ya 20 ni 20 bob. Ikiwa na trip ya 50 ni 50 bob. Yeah, yeah, Safaricom ni 50 only.
Can also get the kosher meal at Mara Machinery, which so this is the way to Kadino, the Daraja Mbili. People are staring. Hey. There's a lot happening in this road, as you can see. We also have Kingdom Bank. Kingdom? Eco Bank. What I noticed here, many people don't wear masks. Yeah, they don't follow the route. Mostly at the market. At least here when I'm walking, there are many people wearing them. This town has really changed. Mostly when on our way to the Daraja Mbili market. Many buildings. Okay. People are staring, as you can see. That's why I need that confidence now. Guys, as I told you earlier, I'm still saving, yeah, for the GoPro camera. Yeah. Thank you for those who have supported me so far since I started. I really appreciate you guys. So I went to the market with $20. I'll show you what I bought there. Yeah, it was really, people are very many. Yeah. I hope I gain confidence with time. I won't shy off. It's really sunny out here now. It was for Aiden. I bought it at, in this and mine, I bought it at 100 Kenyan shillings, which I bought a hoodie. Yeah, this one. Also for Aiden. Yeah, it's warm. It looks warm inside. When he goes to school very early in the morning, it's kind of cold. So far I'd spend for those things that I've shown it 1,000 Kenyan shillings. So that is equivalent to $10. Yeah. Guys, I've reached home. I forgot my keys, so I have to wait for mom outside. I decided to show you guys. Even though I was tired, I decided let me keep myself busy because mom is going to church. Yeah. For Jumuiya, there's a service there for mother, women in general. Also, I got also a blouse. I got this training pants. I got three aprons for my son and myself. I can use mom. I didn't forget my mom. She loves this tablecloths. Yeah. Though they are different colors, but I know she'd love them. Yeah. So that's it for today. Total amount I spent from the $20 I had, 2,000 shillings, Kenyan shillings, I remained with a balance of 300. I'm happy because I found what I went for, but I was a bit disappointed on the sweatpants for 8 days. Really needed them, but I'll go next time. So don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, and support my channel. I'll link down my PayPal donation link on my description box below. Thank you and continue watching. Love you guys. Bye.